I'm wearing something like my beaded piece, flexing forbidden techniques. You thinking that I'm obsolete because I speak the languages of the extinct and mix it with some hip-hop jams. When we do slams, we often say fuck the time, say a line and just do you. But when you share your emotion, we don't fuck the time. It's that time itself fucks you. Your senses are heightened, the constraints never lighten. Wondering what scores the highest to the very least. We're wearing something like my beaded piece, wearing something like the greatest feather, shining like some buried treasure. Proud to be the first, never coerced, and letting my dark side with scars wide repeat another course. I feel like life was better in the worlds of Angelique, Pontiac, and Crazy Horse. A deadly force, but now there are nothing but forks in my lonesome road, causing the train of thought's tracks to corrode. The bolts no longer hold the disturbances. When I derail, I front like nothing is happening on the surface. Just a single beat spelling out the needs, spelling out the medicine that gets the raging war cries from our brethren. Like we're about to storm Fetterman's regiment to demonstrate what they teach in English called excellence. In the face of outdated norms, wearing outdated matching uniforms, representing a cog in a rusty machine that's full of moving parts. There are wards of death of children with purple hearts, a lever action rifle, the ordinance. You hear the ancient words but focus on performance. So my coordinates are where technical aspects are rewarded, shining like my beaded piece, banishing wickedness. Because life never gave me a syllabus, and though I was pushed to a stage of cognitive dissonance, I would still agree.
It's a good day to be indigenous.
Cause last I checked, I was rocking four directions on my neck. The dangles representing the bruised and mangled who were wrongly labeled with pseudoscience. Hit like Pluto, I'm off in silence in our underworld domain. You can't untrain or take away, you can't erase or stomp out, you can't abuse or lock out, you can't beat out, you can't leave out the gift from the gifted, the neck from the beaded piece, resting in beats, besting and wrestling words till battle lines are drawn. Continuing brother your songs, remain vigilant, regain what was taken. Because keep that shit sharp, because even war is an art. The battlefield is a canvas, the colors are soldiers that carry more weight than Atlas, and our leaders carry the brush, sending us to die. Hush, hush, continue the propaganda, splitting us like lava and magma. One burning free on the surface, safe and sound, while the other is neglected by the system, burning underground. The day we rise is the day they dread. These bars just flew right over your head, like the eagles in the sky that are now nothing but a nuisance in Brick Brothers' sphere of influence. Replacing an axe with a bottle, replacing nature with a needle, and sovereignty for a check, where the beaded piece would be ripped from my neck, or used as a noose to represent that we were destined to lose, that I'm either the present or future, or just past old news. But I pass a recording, destined to be released upon my execution. When lifelessness becomes permanent, the hip-hop is insurance, assuring that I'll never fade, I'll never fade, I'll never fade, I'll never fade away. I'll never fade, I'll never fade, I'll never fade away. I'll never fade, I'll never fade, I'll never fade away. And that itself is a decisive victory to be kept alive in your oral history. To remember my beads and decap the one and only beaded pieces scraped together through sinew and abalone, where nothing could falter or slow me. Not even gimmicks, not even the time limits, just the life of a mid-valley mystic. So punch my ticket to the spirit world when the time is right, where the time isn't so tight, where tensions can't be cut with a knife. Just let me turn this leaf beyond belief. Just let me carry something old and ancient like my beaded bees. Just let me carry something old and ancient like my beaded bees.